Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. In local business news, acknowledging growing public debate, Major General Melvin Spies, during the January meeting of the San Diego Military Advisory Council, dismissed criticisms of the size and cost of the nation's naval force. Also, workplace discrimination claims rose to an all-time high last year, but the down economy isn't the only culprit. Legal reporter Doug Sherwin has more on that. And the chairman of the Downtown San Diego Partnership, Scott Maloney, looks back on an interesting year in the neighborhood. Stocks suffered their largest one-day decline since November after banks reported steep drop in profits Wednesday. Nationally, Thursday, the Labor Department releases weekly jobless claims. The National Association of Realtors releases existing home sales for December. The Conference Board releases leading indicators for December. And Freddie Mac releases weekly mortgage rates. In earnings, Capital One Financial, Google, Morgan Stanley, Southwest Airlines, and Sony Ericsson are among companies releasing results. For more on our stories, check out the rest of SDDT.com. I'm Elizabeth Malloy, and thanks for clicking.